Projects on the homestead are as varied as the day is long, and this week's no exception. I'm going to be taking you along as I rewire my 14,000 pound steel deck equipment trailer using extension cords as an inexpensive alternative to rolls of wire. I'm out here rewiring my equipment trailer. Bought this last year. It's a little 16 foot steel deck, 14,000 pound equipment trailer that I can haul around my Mini X with. I'm using old, or actually new, extension cords to rewire it.